As the GMC men just closed out a game against the men's Chargers team, the women will now tip off against the lady Chargers team here at the Eagle Dome. And the tip-off will go to Colby-Sawyer. Right now out there for Colby-Sawyer is Lexi Ione, Lexi Hamilton, Kristen Ellis, Chelsea Dow, Allie Mignon. If the ball goes out of bounds, the Eagles get possession. Let's look at who the Eagles have starting. They have Taylor Hill, Casey Sharp, Rachel Minertia, Colt, and Mercedes right out. The Eagles have only played one game so far. That was down in Massachusetts against Mount Holyoke. Scoring leaders from that one came out to be last year's scoring leader, Mercedes Rideout and Casey Sharp. Colby Sawyer is 3-1 right now. This is their first game in the neck. They're led so far by Hamilton and Ione. Sharp gets the ball, working down low. That'll be a travel as she can't put up that shot. And the Chargers will be in up the court right now. Lexi Hamilton has the ball. And the three, no good by Dow. Rachel Moore has the ball, she brings it up. And the ball will skip and roll out of bounds. Moore tosses the ball up, and that ball was tipped out of bounds by the Chargers. Before the clock even started, Taylor Hill gonna throw the ball in now. And no one could get open in time. Chargers working down low, and getting that bucket will be Ellis. Ball trying to get pushed over to right out, and that ball will go out of bounds. Ball is now brought up by Lexi Hamilton. Ball being brought up by Rideout. She loses it.
Diving on the ball.
Just more. And the foul. Down low, that foul will be called on Casey Sharp. And she makes the two free throws right there as Rachel Moore brings the ball up the court. Ball goes to Moore. Rideout has the ball now. Gets the pick from Colt. Rideout going to Hill. And the Black Party, started by Castleton's number 11, Lexi Ione. And the ball, no good. Holt grabbing that board. Tyra Culp, pure athlete out there for the Eagles right now. This is her first season playing with them. She's a transfer student out of Georgia. Also holds the school record for most saves in a season as a soccer goalie. So you gotta know she's some sort of crazy athlete with good hands. No good on the shot, and Sharp brings it in. Sharp is weaving her way onto the court for a third stint here with the Eagles, third season. And a hold on number 11, Lexi Ione. In for the Eagles now are number 5, Berlanda Daly, and number 23, Elaney Tamarell. Off the inbound goes off of Daly's hands. This is Coach Rideout's first season here with the Eagles. Getting the call to move up here from Pennsylvania this summer, where previously he coached a team that his daughter Mercedes, with the ball right now, was on. Tamara with the ball. And she is stuffed by number 30, Ellis. Good play right there by the Chargers as Ellis gets the ball down low and puts it in for two. And Coach Rideout will take a timeout. And Rideout brings the ball up. And the ball will go off Colby-Sawyer, and Colby-Sawyer will turn it right back over. Susanna Moses in the game for the Eagles now. Out last season for the entirety of it with an injury. And subs in for the Eagles now as Callie DeMarco and Rachel Moore come into the game. Under 5 minutes left in the first quarter of the game as Ellis brings the ball and exits at her teammate. No good, unable to catch that. Going for the three was Dow, but decided to dribble it in and got called for a travel. Rachel Moore bringing the ball up now. And that ball will go out of bounds off of the Chargers. Subbing in for the Chargers now, number 35, Tina Sugars. And that was I don't even know. I believe that was 33. And the Chargers fast break it up 10-2 now. And off of the hands of, that was Robinson. And Robinson will bring it up, passes it right to Moses. She will steal it, try to get the ball down court to Tamarill. And, you know, Lexi Hamilton trying to make a heads up play right there, getting the ball and trying to toss it out off the other team, not working. But she knew she was close to the line and she wanted to make that play and she almost got it. And DeMarco will inbound it to Rachel Moore. Rachel Moore losing the ball. Ball pressed up and Lexi Ione missing the lay-in. Robinson cleans it up for the Chargers and puts it in. It is a 12-2. Double-digit lead by the Chargers right now. We near 3 minutes left in the quarter, and Moore sends that ball sky high over DeMarco's head. Checking back into the game for the Eagles, Rideout and Culp. Chargers put the ball down low and it goes in off the lay-in by Sugars. Ball goes to Rideout. Moore with the ball. Went to Culp. Culp trying to shoot it. No go for Culp. And that'll be a foul on DeMarco. And the ball moved over to Dow. Back over, that is number 4, Morgan Fogg. 3 off the mark by Dow. That ball goes out of bounds, and the Eagles will get it. Wide open is Moses getting the ball from Moore. Moore looking for wide open teammates. Moore shoots, and it's off the front iron. Not a lot of size down low. And Rideout trying to corral the ball. That was not a good play right there. Not a heads up move on the inbound. Rideout with the ball. DeMarco dribbling now over to Moore. Moore trying to dribble through the Chargers team. No good. It's a jump ball. That jump ball will stay down on that end of the court with Green Mountain College. Checking in now for the Eagles are Sharp and Hill. Checking in for the Chargers is McGlashling. Minute 10 remains in the game. 16-2 your score. No, with the ball.
Six, five.
And the Chargers finally get the ball on the turnover. Sharp collects the rebound, looking for Hill, and that ball is stolen by Fogg. Fogg pushes it up the court, and she's going to slow it down, realizing there's a sea of white under the basket. That ball goes to the wide open three by number 32, Amanda Calvo. Moore bringing the ball up over to Rideout. Rideout for three. Mercedes Rideout gets it. A 3-point shot. Clock's running. No one's opening up for Hill. She finally inbounds it to Moore. Moore rushes it down the court. Rideout dribbling. Going into a big blue crowd down low. And that will be a foul on number 34, Chelsea Dow. It's the ball in the Hill. Hill corrals it, shooting it. Just needs to shoot it. Oh, Taylor Hill so close on the buzzer beater. It's 21-5 at the end of the first quarter. We're back for the second quarter of action here at the Eagle Dome. And with the three is Lexi Hamilton. Hamilton dropping that three in. Moore brings it up. Over to Culp. Culp with a shot. Close, but no go. Hamilton bringing it up now. Chargers. She goes right into the basket. Actually right into Casey Sharp. And Tamaril is coming in for Colt. Look at the basket. And great defensive play by Moore to start off with. And then the bucket finally being dropped in there by Sugars. Moore bringing it up. That ball is just taken right away by Hamilton, and she will lay it in with no one near her at all. Ball goes to Moore. And that'll be a foul on Hamilton. Ball goes to Hill. Hill trying to get closer and up, up, and not in. Girls hustling back on D now. The ball will be slowed down by Hamilton. Ball going down low, and the basket by Nick Lashling. Ball being brought up by Rachel Moore. Casey Sharp with the ball. And that'll be a foul on Gina Sugars. And Culp coming in for Tamarill. Moore with the ball. Right out with the ball now. Two girls on her. Sharp with the ball to Hill. And the foul. That'll be a foul on Allie Barrett. Lexi Hamilton, the freshman, brings the ball up. Ball with Allie Mignolet right now. And Hamilton from deep. Automatic was that three. Moore bringing the ball up now. Sharp with the pick. Moore going in with the floater. No good. And Rachel Moore will head to the line for two. That foul will be on Hamilton. Moore, no, and she gets that first one. Second one. With the ball now is Alex Stannis. Hamilton with that three. Oh, that three looks real nice. 36-7 right now. Off of another three by Hamilton. Ball being brought up by Fogg. And the three from Barrett off the marker. Moore getting the rebound, and she'll be fouled by Dennis. Rachel Moore at the line. And she makes it. Coming in for ride out is DeMarco. Good by number 30, Kristen Ellis. Rachel Moore brings it up. Moore passing it to Cope. Ball with Fogg now.
Fogg over to Barrett.
Down low, Ellis, no go. Ball with Moore now as she brings it up. And the foul. That'll be on Casey Sharp. And now for the Chargers, number 32, Amanda Caldo. Just about 5.5 left here in the half. And the shot by Caldo off the marker, rebounded by Barrett. Shot number 4, Fogg, good. Rachel Moore brings the ball up now again. Rachel Moore getting the pick. Ball out to Sharp. Sharp trying to get the ball back to Moore or over to Hill, one of the two, and it goes off of the Colby-Sawyer player, and they get possession. Fogg brings the ball up, and the ball is now in the hands of Calvo. Ball goes in. Down low, and that was good by Mignol. And we will take a full timeout right here. Right out, bringing the ball up now. Over to Culp. Culp to Moses. Moses with the shot, and that is more like a pass to Camarell. He gets it. And then shot is good by number 32, Amanda Calvo. And right out, bring the ball up, patting her head. Not rubbing her tummy, though. And they're going to call that a blocking foul on number 35, Tina Sugars. Going to the line is Susanna Moses for 2. Moses, good on that first one. Airing out that second one. Fogg driving in. Passed it down low. Ball went out. Moses making a diving effort. And the three from Dow is good. Right out, bringing the ball up. No good. Ball bring caught up by McGashling right now. No good by the Chargers, and the Chargers grab that second one. That was good by Tina Sugars. Eagles just outsized right now by this Chargers team. The shot off the marker, Colt with the rebound, and Moses corrals a loose ball. Ball to Rideout now. Rideout losing the ball and walking away. 49-11 right now. Fogg bringing the ball up. Eagles looking to try to get the rebound. Chargers get the rebound. Ball in the hands of Calvo. And a travel is in effect. Right out, bringing the ball up. Robinson with the ball now. Ball was passed off to Calvo. And violation against the Chargers. Eagles will get possession of the ball. Right out, bringing the ball up now for the Eagles. Moses trying to set a pick about 5 steps in advance. Hill with the ball. Fogg pushing the ball up. Robinson under the basket. Great passing right here by the Chargers. 51-11. They're sneaking in with a 40-point lead. Hill with the shot, no go. Robinson with the lay-in. Right out with the ball. We're at about 30 seconds left in the half. Pope with the ball, driving in, wide open basket. The reverse layup, no good. Ooh, all right. She took a couple steps there and made the easy jumper. Right out, bringing the ball up. Looking for an open shot, and she will get not fouled down low. And we're at the end of the half. The Chargers lead the Eagles 55-11. All right, welcome back, sports fans. We are headed in to the second half here at the Eagle Dome. The Chargers lead the Eagles 55-11. Lexi Hamilton so far is 3-for-3 with 11 points. That's 3-for-3 beyond the arc. She is 4-for-4 from the floor with 11 points overall. She's leading her team right now. Rachel Moore is currently leading the Eagles, 1-for-3 from the floor and 3-for-4 from the free throw line. And the game is underway. And that rebound was called in by Oxy Hamilton, trying to get up there with the ball, shooting it from her legs. And Rachel Moore gets the ball after that sequence. Right out with the ball to Moore. And a jump ball. Taylor Hill looking to inbound the ball. And Rachel Moore letting the clock run out. Lexi Hamilton brings the ball up for the Chargers. Ball goes underneath to number 30, Kristen Ellis, and she's got another basket. Ellis, second on her team, with 8 points, now 10 points. Taylor Hill picking up the ball off the ground, gets the screen from Sharp. Looking for Rideout. Rideout, the ball is almost stolen by Chelsea Dow. DeMarco coming in for more now. Rideout with the ball. And a whistle on the floor. And it's going to be a hold on Dow. Eagles will retain possession. Right out with the ball under the basket, looking for someone to pass to. Finding Sharp. Sharp tossing the ball up and over the net. With the ball now is Hamilton bringing it behind her back. And straight to the hoop, but that'll be a foul on Taya Culp. Gotta love the sound effects by our officials out here today. Hill inbounding the ball to Rideout. After those free throws were made. Right out with the three. Rimmed out. The two, no good. Right out brings the ball up as the Chargers push the score up 61-11. A 50-point game right now. As both teams pick themselves up, Chargers bring it down, and Ellis pushes another basket in. Right out brings the ball up, patting her head. Thank you. gets the screen from Culp, and the ball is slapped out of bounds by Alexi Ione. Hill with the ball. Hill passing it outside to Culp. Culp over to DeMarco under the basket to Tamriel. DeMarco with the shot off the side of the backboard. Hamilton with the ball. Alice with it now. Ball goes down low to Hamilton. She misses that one. Right out, getting the ball, bringing it up. DeMarco with it. Tamriel with a shot, no good. And the ball to Fogg. Dow with the three, no good. Right out brings the ball up. And Ione with the lay-in. Right out with the ball, bringing it up. Tamriel at the point, looking for Hill. Hill down low, lays it in. Only down by 52 now. Dow missing the shot. Rebound goes to Colby-Sawyer, and that was the basket by Mignol. Right out, bring the ball up. Coach right out, we'll take a 30-second timeout. Right out with the ball now, center screen. She dribbles it up, handing the ball off to Hill. Off to DeMarco. And the ball is stolen by the Chargers. Ball is brought down by Ione. And a foul on the court. And that'll be a blocking foul on Susanna Moses. Going to the line is Morgan Fogg. Missing on that first shot. Take the charge. right out with the ball, brings it up. Moses with the screen, over to Hill, gets the screen from DeMarco, getting the screen from Tamarill. The ball, she drives in, and a foul on the Chargers.
That foul is on number 35, Tina Sugars.
DeMarco with the ball. Off the hands of Susanna Moses. Tamarill picks it up. Over to Rideout, who's got a little bit of a lane to work with. Moses with the ball underneath. And she'll get fouled and heads to the line for two. One surprised the ref. He was a little frightened by that ball. It came right at him. Bit of an Adam ball, actually. Moses going for two. And she makes that second one, pushes that score up to 14. Good pass right there by the Chargers. Barrett wide open, passing it off. And the Chargers not making them. And a man scramble on the ground. And the ball's coming right back down, which is probably making it. And Rideout's got to come off that court now. She's limping a little bit. Chargers bring the ball down the court now. And through the contact. That was Barrett making the basket. And the Chargers are up to 56 point lead now. And a travel. And the shot. Nowhere near the hoop. Rachel Moore bringing the ball up. Moses with a shot, no good. Oh, she gets her own rebound and loses it. No good on the shot right there. And out to a wide open Alex Dennis Richardson getting the dime on that one. Moore with the runner. No good. It looked good, but it was no good. Oh, she's testing her range again. Oh! Moore with the ball. Gives that ball to Hill. Tamrell shooting, no good. Barrett wide open, she's gonna take it in. Passes it back outside. Fogg shooting that one and missing. Moore gets the ball. I think Sawyer's full court pressing right now. Why would you full court press? Oh, nice little hook by Moses. No good. Three, two, one. As we head into the last quarter of play here, 78-18.
Yeah,
I was like, I'm not messing up, back in action we are in the last quarter play here. That was an up and down little bout right there. To 16, and the ball is in the hands of Colby-Sawyer. And now 83 after another three from Lexi Hamilton. And Rachel Moore fouls her. Stop that easy basket. Good call on her part. And that's her first foul of the night. Misses on that first one. This is Abby Cook. makes that second one. And she picks that one off. Cook wide open layup. No go, that's a travel. She's walking with it, looking like LeBron. I wouldn't have called that a travel, actually. Culp with the ball, passes that over to Moses. Moses getting the pick from DeMarco. Over to Rideout. Rideout for three. And she gets the three-pointer to go down. Eagles now have 21 points. The Eagles only down by 63 now. 8 minutes to go. And the Eagles get another basket. The score now is 21. Let's see if we're gonna what we're doing here. 87-21. Are we sure? McKenna, is that the right score? Is that the right? Okay. And throwing it off the back side of the scoreboard. Or backboard, I should say. Coming in for the Eagles, Sharp and Hill. Hill, outside. She's going to go to the dribble, give it to Moore. Moore being closely guarded. Right out with the ball, looking to go for three. She's going to go for three. She's feeling it. She shot it. Lexi Hamilton brings it up now. Lexi Hamilton with the ball. Ooh. Breaking some ankles. Coming in for the Eagles now, Berlinda Daly. And that ball will be a Colby-Sawyer ball. And the wide open shot, no good from Calva, but she'll get her own rebound. Hamilton has the ball now. And the Chargers will convert. 89-21, that basket was from Lexi Pultzlocker. Hill with the ball. Out to Berlanda. She throws up the hook. She will go to the line. And the first shot, close. Susanna Moses will come in for Rachel Moore now. And Deli, oh, So close. And a violation takes that basket away from her. And the shot from downtown.
Good by Hannah Cuthbertson.
Cuthbertson. Hey, she made the shot. That's all that matters. Hill with the ball. Hold the Sharp. Sharp with the hook shot from the block. No good. Hamilton bringing the ball down against Rideout. Colby-Sawyer looking to go down low. Outside, wide open is Hamilton. Ooh. Yeah, she took that from way back there. Moses with the three. She shot it. Could have been a pass to Taylor Hill. Ooh! AC Sharp with the foul. That ball's in, but ooh, I thought she was gonna like swing at it right there. Yeah, 15. Three mountain ball. Right out, brings the ball up. I guess she did not like that spot on the floor. Giving it a death glare. Right out to Hill. Hill from three. Oh! She got denied by the rim. I don't know, we should check that rim. And that shot's good. Maybe it's like one of those carnival rims. Right out brings that ball up. She was thinking about pulling the three. She should just do it. Sharp, and she goes to the basket, getting fouled on the way up. Sharp will go to the line now. Sharp, a very good alpine ski racer in high school. Taking her talents to the hardwooded. And Sharp misses on that second one. Fogg brings the ball up now. Moses picks that ball up, and it'll be out off of the Chargers. Green Mountain will get possession. DeMarco carries the ball up, and she's going to accelerate a little bit. Hold down and gets the ball off the tip from the Chargers team. She's double-teamed. Casey Sharp showing some athleticism, picking that ball up. Gives it to Deli. Deli with a shot. Close off the iron. Just under 4 minutes left here in the match. She shoots it from three. Off the rim. DeMarco boxes her out to get the rebound. Whew. Deli no good on that one. Barrett getting that rebound, giving it to Fogg. Fogg brings it up. Eagles in the zone, that 2-3 zone. Chargers getting that basket. That was number 12, Abby Cook, a freshman. DeMarco with the ball to Moses. Moses throwing it to women's soccer coach, Dave Morris. Dave's hands not quick enough to catch it, though. Maybe she was trying to pass it to Rittman. Rittman could have probably made that three from there over there. Patrick Rittman on the GNC men's team over there in that area as well where that ball went. Chargers with the ball to Cook. No go. And that is five fouls now for Sharp. And Culp will come in for the ejected Casey Sharp. Ball off the screen from DeMarco. Under the basket was Moses giving it to Deli. The shot by DeMarco is blocked, but Deli gets the ball. And the travel by DeMarco with 2 seconds remaining on that shot clock, and we are just over 2 minutes remaining in this game. 2:04 left. It is 100-22. Fogg bringing the ball up. Oh, right out getting a little crazy out there, trying to break some ankles. Ball comes to DeMarco. Oh, that time, Dave Morris gets his hands on that ball. Ball was tipped by Colby-Sawyer. Great play by Dave. Ball goes to ride out. Oh. Oh. He's going to give that ball to Colby-Sawyer after they kicked it out of bounds. It's a close call. And Cook with the turnaround, no good. Ball goes to Rideout. Rideout stutter step to Culp. Ball goes out off of the Chargers. And, oh, she keeps hands on it. Gives the ball to Moses. Cook all over her. Moses drives in, and she'll draw a foul. Going to the line for two. That'll be a foul on Putzlocker. Moses off on that first shot. And off on that second shot. Chargers bring the ball up the court now. Yeah. We are closing down in on the final 10 seconds of this game right now. 6-5-4, and they're just going to hold on to it and to end this match. Colby Sawyer will walk out of here with a W. And that is all here from the Eagle Dome. 122, your final score.